हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशंस एंड वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ साइन एक्स इक्वल टू साइन अल्फा, कॉस एक्स इक्वल टू कॉस अल्फा एंड टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन अल्फा. ओके, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी सॉल्व some problem based on a trigonometric equation in the form of sin x equal to sin alpha, cos x equal to cos alpha and tan x equal to tan alpha. And also we know that the general solution of all three types of the trigonometric equation. Let's see once more time. The general equation of the form of sin x equal to sin alpha is x equal to n pi plus minus 1 to the power n into alpha. And the general equation of the form of cos x equal to cos alpha is we have x equal to 2n pi plus minus alpha. And the general equation of the form of tan x equal to tan alpha as x equal to n pi plus alpha. All these three results we discussed in previous class and we also discussed its proof. Okay, and we solved some questions based on that type of trigonometric equations. Today we are going to solve some other important questions based on these type of trigonometric equations. Okay, so dear students, let's see some other questions based on trigonometric equation. Let's see. Let's see. Solve the equation. Your question is solve the equation, and your equation is cot square x plus cot square x plus 3 upon sin x. 3 upon sin x plus 3 upon sin x plus 3 is equal to 0. Let's see its solution. First, we know that 1 plus cot square theta as what? Cosec square theta. So we write cot square theta as what? Cosec square theta minus 1. So we replace here cot square x as what? Cosec square x minus 1. Okay, plus here 1 upon sin, you know that 1 upon sin means what? Cosec x. So we write 3 into cosec x and plus 3 is equal to 0. Now let's see, we split the bracket, so we get cosec square x minus 1 plus 3 cosec x plus 3 is equal to 0. Now let's see, we write as cosec square x plus 3 cosec x plus 3 minus 1 as what? Plus 2, na? Yes, plus 2 is equal to 0. Now, dear student, this is the quadratic equation in the form of cosec x. Okay, so first we factorize that quadratic equation in terms of cosec x. Let's see. 2 1 the 2 2 1. Let's see, that is we write as cosec square x plus 2 cosec x plus 1 cosec x plus 2 is equal to 0. Okay, now we form a pair and we take as cosec x as common in first pair cosec x, so we get left cosec x plus 2 here. Okay, now here plus 1 is taken as common, so we get as cosec x plus 2 is equal to 0. Now let's see, this is common for both the terms, so we get as cosec x plus 2 as one bracket and cosec x plus 1 in one bracket as what? Is equal to 0. Okay, now let's see. Here, now first we take cosec x plus 2 is equal to 0, then we take this is equal to 0. Okay, now let's see. First we take cosec x plus 2 is equal to 0. When? Then we have what? Cosec x is equal to minus 2. And so we have, this is 1 upon sine. Since sine x is equal to minus 1 by 2. So we write as sine 1 by 2. But value of sine is 1 by 2, that is 30. So we write what? Minus sine pi by 6. As well as we write in this way also, sine x is equal to sine minus pi by 6. We write in this way also now. Now, this is the trigonometric equation of the form of sine x is equal to sine alpha. Here alpha is minus pi by 6. So, and we know that if sine x, that's the solution of the general solution of the trigonometric equation in the form of sine x is equal to sine alpha is as x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 to the power n into alpha. So here we write as what? X is equal to, let's see here. Here x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 to the power n into alpha means what? Minus pi by 6. And this equation is write in this way, n pi plus, here minus 1 take common, so minus 1 to the power n plus 1 into pi by 6. This is one solution of the given trigonometric equation. Now, when we take cosec x plus 1 is equal to 0, now we get another solutions. Okay, let's see here. Now, when we have what? Let's take cosec x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then here, cosec is equal to minus 1. Then also we write sin x is equal to minus 1. So we get sin x is equal to minus sin pi by 2, means sin 90. Pi by 2, so we have sine x is equal to what? Sine minus pi by 2. So this is another form of sine x is equal to sine alpha. So also the general equation of this equation is x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 to the power n into alpha as minus pi by 2. So as well as we write in this way also, x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 power n plus 1 into pi by. So this is another solution of that equation. So dear students, in this way we get two solutions as x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 to the power n plus 1 into alpha as pi by 6, and another solution is n pi plus minus 1 to the power n plus 1 into pi by 2. So here dear students, these are the two required solutions of this trigonometric equations. Okay, so dear student, you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these trigonometric equation in this way. Okay, now we take some other questions based on that equation. Let's see. Let's see next question. Solve the equation 210x minus cot x is equal to 1. Okay, let's see. We solve the equation 210x minus cot x is equal to minus 1. Okay, now let's see, let's solve it. First off, we write as 210x minus 1 upon 10x minus 1. Okay, because of, we know that since we know that cot theta is equal to 1 upon 10 theta, so here we take 10 as LCM, as 10x is equal to here minus 1, right as it is. So we get what? 2 10 square x minus 1. Now we have 2 10 square x minus 1 is equal to minus 10x. Now minus 10 transfer that side, we get what? 210 square x plus 10x minus 1 is equal to 0. Now let's see, dear student, this is the quadratic equation in the form of 10. Okay, now first factorize that equation. Let's see, 2 ones are 2, so we write as 210 square x plus 210x minus 10x. We split the middle term as this, and minus 1 rise, that is it. Now we make a pair. Now we take as common in first pair as 210x, so we get 10x plus 1. Here we take minus as is common, so we get what? 10x plus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, yes. Now dear student, this is the common, so we take as common of both the terms, so we get what? 10x plus 1 in one bracket, and in another bracket we have 10x minus 1 is equal to 0. Okay, now dear student, first we take this is equal to 0. When we take 10x plus 1 is equal to 0, then we have 10x is equal to minus 1. Then we write 10x is equal to minus 10 pi by 4, because of we know that sine 45 tan 45 is 1, so we write as 10 pi by 4. And also we know that 10 minus theta is equal to minus 10 theta, so we write in this form way also, 10 x is equal to 10 minus 4 pi. So this equation also in the form of 10 x is equal to 10 alpha, here alpha be minus pi by 4. So we have thus the general solution of that equation, x is equal to n pi plus alpha, alpha means minus pi by 4. This is one solution of this equation. Okay, now when we take 210x minus 1 is equal to 0, then we have what? 10x is equal to 1 by 2. So here this is the form of 10x is equal to 10 alpha. Here 10 alpha is equal to what? 1 by 2, or alpha is equal to, we write as 10 inverse 1 by 2. We write in this way also. So we have what? X is equal to n pi plus alpha means what? We write as 10 inverse 1 by 2 also. This is one another answer. Because of no any degree of 10 is 1 by 2, so we write in this way also. Okay, this is the two required solution of that trigonometric equations. Okay, so dear students, you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on trigonometric equations in this way. Okay, now we take some other question based on that theorem. Let's see. Now let's see another question, dear students. Solve the equation Solve the equation 10 square x plus 1 minus root 3 into 10x minus root 3 equal to 0. This is a very important question of your NCERT exercise. Okay dear students, we solve the equation 10 square x plus in bracket 1 minus root 3 into 10x minus root 3 is equal to 0. Okay, now let's see its solution. First dear student, first we break the brackets, we get what? 10 square x plus टेन एक्स माइनस रूट थ्री एक्स, रूट थ्री इंटू टेन एक्स माइनस रूट थ्री इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके, नाउ वी टेक कॉमन इन बोथ द पेयर्स. हेयर वी टेक टेन एक्स एज कॉमन, सो वी हैव टेन एक्स प्लस वन. हेयर वी टेक माइनस रूट थ्री एज कॉमन, सो वी गेट टेन एक्स माइनस माइनस प्लस वन इक्वल टू जीरो. ओके, नाउ व्हाट वी डू, वी टेक टेन एक्स प्लस वन एज कॉमन. लेट्स सी, वी टेक टेन एक्स प्लस वन एज कॉमन, सो वी गेट व्हाट, टेन एक्स माइनस रूट थ्री इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ अगेन लेट्स सी, फर्स्ट वी टेक दिस इक्वल टू जीरो एंड दिस इक्वल टू जीरो, वी गेट द टू रिक्वायर्ड सोल्यूशन ऑफ दैट इक्वेशन. फर्स्ट वेन टेन एक्स प्लस वन इक्वल टू जीरो, टेन एक्स प्लस वन इक्वल टू जीरो, देन टेन एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस वन. सो वी राइट एज टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन माइनस फाइव बाई फोर, बिकॉज ऑफ यू नो दैट टेन माइनस थीटा इज माइनस टेन थीटा. सो दिस इज टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन अल्फा, सो वी हैव द जनरल सोल्यूशन ऑफ दैट इक्वेशन, एक्स इक्वल टू एन पाई प्लस अल्फा इज माइनस फाइव बाई फोर. दिस इज वन आंसर. नाउ वी टेक टेन एक्स माइनस रूट थ्री इक्वल टू जीरो, सो वी गेट वाट, टेन एक्स इक्वल टू प्लस रूट थ्री. विच डिग्री ऑफ वैल्यू, बिकॉज वी नो दैट साइन सिक्सटी, टेन सिक्सटी डिग्री, दैट वैल्यू ऑफ टेन सिक्सटी इज रूट थ्री. सो वी राइट एज टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन सिक्सटी, दैट इज टेन फाइव बाई थ्री. ओके, सो दिस इज टेन एक्स इक्वल टू टेन अल्फा, सो द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज एन पाई प्लस अल्फा मीन्स फाइव बाई थ्री. दिस इज अनदर आंसर ऑफ दिस ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स सी द आंसर. राइट, सो देर आर टू रिक्वायर्ड सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक इक्वेशन. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वे यू कैन सॉल्व, you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on trigonometric equations. Now dear students, we take some different types of trigonometric equation and its solution. Let's see. Let's see it. Next question. Solve the equation ten x plus ten two x plus ten x ten two x is equal to 1. Okay, now let's see dear students, we solve the equation 10x plus 10 2x plus 10x into 10 2x is equal to 1. This is some different types of trigonometric equation na? Let's see. Okay, we don't know any formula 10c plus 10d na? Let's see its solution. First dear students, we transfer that value in that side. Let's see. First we write as 10x plus 10 2x is equal to 1 minus 10x into 10 2x. So we write it in the form of 10x plus 10 2x upon 1 minus 10x into 10 2x is equal to 1. We write in this way na? We write this equation in this way also. And we know that the formula 10a plus b, what we have? We know that since 10a plus b is equal to what? 10a plus 10b upon 1 minus 10a into 10b. Now dear student, let's see. Here a is x and b is 2x. A as b as 2x. Now let's see here 10a. Let's see 10a plus 10b upon 1 minus 10a into 10b. So we write it in the form of 10a plus b, that is 10x plus 2x. Let's see. So dear student, we write this value in the form of 10x plus 2x according to this formula and is equal to 1, right, as it is. So we have the x plus 2x as 10 3x, 10 3x is equal to 1, and which degree of 10 is 1, that is 45. So we write as 10 3x is equal to 10 45, means pi by 4. So dear student, this is the form of 10x is equal to 10 alpha. So here x is equal to n pi plus alpha is pi by 4. So the value of x is general solution is n pi by 3 plus pi by 4, 3 is a 12. So dear student, this is your required solution of this equation. Let's see, is the answer right? Okay, here n, b, n belong any integers. So dear students, in this way you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise. Let's see once more time. Dear students, first we write 10x plus 10 2x in one side and we transfer the value 10x plus and to 10 and 2x in that side. Okay, so we have to transfer that. So we form, this is form of formula as 10a plus b. So we write this identity in this way. We can write na according to this formula. In this way we can solve easily this question. Okay, now we take some other questions of same method and topic. Let's see. Let's see its solution. Solve the equation. Next question take. Solve the equation 10x plus 10 2x plus root 3 10x into 10 2x is equal to root 3. Dear students, this question is solved in the same method of its previous questions. Let's see. Here, given that in question 10x plus 10 2x plus root 3 10x 10 2x is equal to root 3 na. So first we transfer that part in that side in RHS. Let's see its solution. First we write as 10x plus 10 2x in that side and we transfer this value in that side. So we get what? Root 3 minus root 3 10x into 10 2x. Okay, now let's see. In this term, we take root 3 as common. So we get what? Root 3 is common. So we have 1 minus 10x into 10 2x. Okay, now let's see. 10x plus 10 2x upon 1 minus 10x into 10 2x is equal to root 3. And In same as previous questions, we write as 10x plus 10 2x upon 1 minus 10x 10 2x, we write as 10a plus b. So we write this value as 10x plus 2x is equal to root 3. So we get what? 10 3x is equal to root 3. We know that the 1060, the value of 1060 degree is root 3. So we write as pi by 3. We write as 10 pi by 3. So this equation the form of 10x is equal to 10 alpha. So we write as what? 3x is equal to n pi plus alpha means pi by 3. So we get as x is equal to n pi by 3 plus pi by 3, 3 is a 9. So dear students, this is our final answer. Let's see. Right, pi by 3 plus pi by 9. This is right answer. So dear students, you can solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on trigonometric equation in the same method. Okay. Now dear student, in next topic, the general, we discuss about the general solution of the trigonometric equation of the form. Let's see. We discuss all the three types of trigonometric equation and its solution, that is sin x is equal to sin alpha and sin 10 cos x is equal to cos alpha and 10 x is equal to 10 alpha. Okay, now dear student, we discuss general solution of the trigonometric equation of the form. Now we discuss about the general solution of trigonometric equation of the form. In which form? Let's see. Sine square x is equal to sine square alpha, cos square x is equal to cos square alpha, and tan square x is equal to tan square alpha. We discuss one important thing is all the equation here, the general solution of all three types of the general equation is remains same. That is the general solution. Let's see. If sin square x is equal to sin square alpha, then its general solution x is equal to n pi plus minus alpha. Same as if cos square x is equal to cos square alpha, then general solution of this is also equal to n pi plus minus alpha. Same as if 10 square x is equal to 10 square alpha, then its general solution is also equal to n pi plus minus alpha. So all three cases, the general solution of all three types of trigonometric equation in squaring form is always same as this. Okay, right. Now let's take its proof. In which proof? Let's take one proof, and you can prove same method. Okay, of two next different equation. Let's see its proof. Since sin square x is equal to sin square alpha, so we write in this equation in which form? 1 minus cos 2, and we write as 1 minus cos 2 alpha by the formula cos 2 theta. Okay, now let's see, 1 cancel to each other, so we get what? Cos 2x is equal to cos 2 alpha. This is the form of cos x is equal to cos alpha. So we have what? X is equal to 2n pi plus minus alpha, that is 2 alpha. So taking 2 as common, that is 2x is equal to n pi plus minus alpha. 2 cancel to each other, so x is equal to what? N pi plus minus alpha. This is the proof of that equation, trigonometric equation. Okay, so dear students, in next class we solve some questions of based on trigonometric equation of that end based on that identities. Okay, thank you.